What's up, guys? It's Chris, and welcome back to another day in my Corvette life. As you guys can see, the C5 is home. But there's one more mod that I have to do to the car before I take it to the tuners to get the final tune. And that mod, although it's a small one, is this Vararam air bridge that will replace the stock C5 air bridge you see here. There are a few minor changes apart from this having more volume for more air. The biggest change is the MAF sensor, instead of being on the bottom side, is actually going to be changed to the top side right next to the throttle body. This is supposed to get a better reading through the MAF sensor, but it's actually a good thing that I'm getting the car retuned, because this change has actually been notorious to kind of mess with the way these cars run. So we'll get it all changed out. Let's get this one off first, and then we can compare the sizes with this new Vararam. So here you can actually see the size difference between these two. This is the top view, so you can see Vararam is wider than the stock C5 air bridge. And here is the side view. You can see the Vararam is also thicker, therefore creating more air volume into the throttle body. One note about my car, and this is, it has this air speed sensor in the air bridge here that we're gonna have to take out and put in the Vararam. Now, only 97 and 98 C5 Corvettes had this. The 99 through 2004 Corvettes did not. So when you're ordering this, make sure you order the correct one. They do have two different versions. And here is what that little sensor looks like. It pulls straight out, easy enough. So we're gonna put it in this one. Just like so, easy enough. So the kit comes with all of the hose clamps, the new hoses, and of course the air bridge. So the only thing you're gonna be reusing is your mass airflow sensor. If you are doing this, now is a good time to clean your mass airflow sensor. And I did make a video showing how to do that. If you haven't seen that video, I will put a link to it in the description below. Go check it out. It's super easy. Go check it out. So now all you gotta do is follow the provided instructions and assemble the hoses and clamps and the airflow sensor the way it shows on there. So here is the air box connected to the Vararam air bridge. Now I'm going to put the MAF sensor. The MAF sensor actually goes directly into the air bridge. No hose needed. And just like that, we're ready for install. And there it is, finished product. Looks pretty good. That's it for today's video. It was a short one, but I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please smash the thumbs up button. If you're not already subscribed, go ahead and hit the subscribe button below. And until next time, we'll see you guys later. Take care.